In 1993, a small group of dedicated individuals from St. John's Episcopal Cathedral launched the Cathedral Arts Project in order to help unleash the creative spirit of young people. What began as one dance class with 10 students in a transitional housing facility has since blossomed into a comprehensive visual and performing arts program that empowers 1,800 underserved school-aged children throughout Northeast Florida. This past year, in order to realize our vision of providing equal access to a well-rounded, arts-rich education, we partnered with 21 different schools and community centers where at least 62% of students live at or below the poverty line. Cathedral Arts Project provides a safe place to be after school, along with access to instruction in visual and performing arts. At Cathedral Arts, we're committed to nurturing their spirits with the imagination, self-confidence, and strength of character that inspire great leadership and a will to succeed.
I have seen a difference in the way she works with others and the way she is able to come forth and ask questions and be a team leader because of the things that she's done in the program.
Ever since she started with the Cathedral Arts Project, she has blossomed. She now wants to socialize with kids. She has more confidence about herself, and she's been way happier.
Your children are not your children. They are the sons and the daughters of life's longing for itself. They come through you, but they are not from you. And though they are with you, they belong not to you. You can give them your love, but not your thoughts. They have their own thoughts. They have their own thoughts. You can house their bodies, but not their souls.